Thanks, Dan. We'll check in with you a little bit later in the show. Let's get to Nate Rogers, who shows us some of the favorite characters and how people are reacting to the fact that the balloons may not fly.
Bill, more than 50 million people from around the world are expected to watch New York City's Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. More than 3 million people expected along the parade route, and I tell you, the true magic really does happen behind the scenes. This year's procession includes nearly 40 giant balloons, some of them 4 to 5 stories high. Today, more than 100 volunteers inflated the balloon characters as thousands of spectators watched in awe along the Upper West Side.
We snuck in. We said we were going to the museum, but we're not. It's so early. It just started. So this is the good time to come. You can see him inflating. Look at him inflating the snowflakes. Do you see it?
Day of, if winds exceed 23 miles per hour and wind gusts top 34 miles per hour, the balloons must be grounded according to city ordinance. The regulations were added in 1998 after a Cat in the Hat balloon fell, injuring 4 people during the parade. Will you be disappointed if the balloons are grounded because of wind?
Yeah. I mean, we don't want anybody to be hurt or anything, but yeah, that's like turkey on Thanksgiving.
We will keep monitoring everything, and the decision won't be made until we know what we're really looking at just before parade time.
Now, hoping Mother Nature will behave, balloons flying or not, New Yorkers still welcome the Thanksgiving holiday with a whole lot of gratitude.
Well, I'm thankful that we're still here and the people are in good moods no matter what's going on around them. This brings everybody together to me.
The parade steps off at 9 a.m. from 77th Street and Central Park West. Now, if the balloons are grounded due to weather, it'll be the first time since 1971. Let's just all keep our fingers crossed. Happy Thanksgiving. In New York, I'm Nate Rogers for Chasing News.